Dodgy takeoff, done solely for the video views. I would have to gain a little bit of altitude. There's the strip. There's somebody's backyard that he's mowed the grass in one direction for 100 yards, saying, "Hey, land here." Yeah, I can't see exactly where it is at the moment. And the direction of the strip, obviously it's this direction. Oh, okay. It's from a little bit right to left, so let's get up. Hey, 50 knots. Boy, we can climb again. See, I'm not really sure which way. I think it goes from, yeah, because the houses. That's a view. Okay, let's get ready for our approach. We could land on that hill. But there is some, there's a strip there. No, no, it's not. No, 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 it can't be the strip. It's like the one through the... Looks like we're flying over this. I want to see what we're doing. Is that it? To the... Are you kidding me? Oh, it's on the top of this ridge here. That's where it is. Oh, there it is. Like, there it is. Oh my god, we can do this. Stopping would be interesting. Tree. Whoa! Okay, well, that new direction looks slightly more possible. Okay, yeah, because we can see it from that angle. Okay, we're in business. Keep the nose down. Keeping an eye on our speed. Oh, this speed looks quite possible, doesn't it? Well, we know we can fly at 40, so let's not be approaching it any faster than we need to. Yes, folks, that is indeed a runway. I can't see my speed. Just have to go on the shaking. Switch to this view. Oh, we got some wind up here.
Ooh. That actually hurt.
Hey, I landed it. I don't care, I didn't get the crash deck to come on. Yeah, it hurt. Okay, sorry. We have tundra tires on and we must have landed about 40 knots.
probably obviously harder than we wanted to, but here's the bend. We practically stall landed that. Oh, great, there's nobody here to greet us. Oh, there is. Hey.